Good morning, Tri-Central. I'm Cam.
And I'm Robin. Today is Thursday, May 16th, and it is our 177th day of school. And we only have
four days of school
after today.
Now it's time for our Pledge of Allegiance and moment of silence. Please stand up, cover your heart, and join us in saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our lifeline for May is sense of humor. It means to laugh and be playful without hurting others.
I show a good sense of humor when I can tell a joke and make people laugh.
How do you show a good sense of humor?
Please repeat the LEFCO pledge after me. I can laugh at my jokes.
I can laugh at my jokes.
I can laugh at others' jokes.
I can laugh others' jokes.
It is not kind to laugh at other people.
It is not kind to laugh at other people.
Or tease and hurt others.
Or tease and hurt others. Today is National Barbecue Day. Woohoo! We are having barbecue ribs sandwich, au gratin potatoes, hot carrots, orange wedges, and milk.
Yummy!
Happy birthday today to Cadence B and Grayson D. Please go to the office for a pet's little birthday wish.
Happy birthday!
Fifth graders will have their DARE graduation and lunch today.
Today is the last day of preschool. We hope you have a great summer and we will see you in the fall.
Today the fourth graders will be going on a field trip to Victory Field. Remember to do the right thing, even though you are not at school.
Don't forget that iPads will be collected on Friday morning.
Please return iPads with a screen protector, charging block, charging cord, and your passcode written on a sticky note and stuck to your iPad.
Please contact the high school bookstore to purchase any missing parts.
Now it's time to get our day started. Please say the Miller motto with us.
Treat people right and do the right thing and you'll have peace.
Now it is time for our moving groove. Please stand up and join us.